Though the stewardship of our oceans is vitally important, let's not forget that they are also places of extreme beauty. With this in mind, we conclude our program with a rare look at this elegant world of biodiversity. And who better to guide us than the distinguished oceanographer and explorer, Sylvia Earle?
If I could, I would love to take anybody and everyone down into the sea to see what I have come to know and love. Most people on the planet don't get to see the ocean the way I get to see the ocean, from the inside out, getting to meet creatures on their own terms, face to face. Here's the thing. The ocean is a living system. This is what makes the planet function. Life, not just water, not just rocks, but the living systems shape the Earth and have been shaping it for billions of years. The best way to go beyond where divers go is in a little submarine. People ask me sometimes, aren't you scared? Don't you get lonely down there? I say, scared? No, I love it down there. And lonely? As you descend, it's not completely dark, because all around, there is a galaxy of light. Like being in the middle of a 4th of July celebration. Fireworks, these sparkle, flash, and glow, little jellies and minute crustacea. The water changes from this ethereal blue to kind of a purplish violet, and then it gets to the deepest purple blue, and finally, it's just black. That's what I would love to be able to share with every person on the planet, to get to understand that the ocean is alive. The ocean drives the way the world works. We need to take care of the ocean as if our lives depend on it, because our lives do depend on taking care of the ocean.
What we need now are the efforts of people everywhere. All those who are willing to find ways to strike the right balance between what we want and what the oceans can provide.